Hi, I'm John Gettys, Mayor of the City of Rock Hill. My ride continues to operate three routes, Monday through Saturday, 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. There are social distancing measures in place, as well as an increase in cleaning and disinfecting. Still, we ask that people only ride for essential trips, like to work, the grocery store, or the pharmacy. The drivers are doing a wonderful job to ensure those without other forms of transportation can still access the places they need to go. MyRide is an essential service, and in fact, even states that have strict shelter-in-place orders are still operating their public transportation systems. MyRide allows healthcare workers, grocery store clerks, custodial staff, and many other people who we all depend on to get to work. Without MyRide, many of those essential workers couldn't fulfill their duties because they don't have other forms of transportation. So while it's important that we continue to practice social distancing, it's also important that we continue to provide this essential service. Hats off to the MyRide drivers for providing a safe way for people to get to work, pick up groceries, and get medicine.